This was the third annual community building fundraiser called Sayawan. It was a free event which featured a variety of music and dance that raised $7,000 for the Sama Sama Cooperative, a summer day camp centering on Filipino-American cultural and ecological heritage with Tagalog immersion.
Many of the parents are second, third generation Filipinos, and unfortunately many of us were not passed on the gift of language. So it was really important for us to create a space where our youth were exposed to Filipino language, in this case Tagalog, as well as our history and our culture, to help ground their own resiliency in being Filipino here in this country.
Children ages 5 to 11 experience many different interactive opportunities to learn about their Filipino culture, like making Filipino food.
We break down the techniques. We use whole entire ingredients, and we always begin with what we call our bilao circle, gathering together as a group, exploring the ingredients, the ecology of them, and where they came from. One of the other rich components of our culinary education has been getting to work with local farmers and growers that really take care of the seeds and where those come from.
Parents we spoke to also say they get a lot out of the summer camp, just as much as their kids.
It's an experience for the parents to see their kids become more sensitized to their culture. For the kids, it gives them the opportunity to grow with their peers and learn of their culture. There are limited opportunities to do that here in the United States.
The program, which is still fairly new, has already been noticed by other organizations for their unique approach to cultural appreciation.
We've been contacted by a lot of other communities that are recognizing the uniqueness and are asking for us to share our model, share our curriculum, which we're happy to do. We think it's something that we would love to see in all Filipino-American communities.
This year's camp will be held at Lake Merritt United Methodist Church and will run for 4 weeks, from June 26th through July 21st. For more information about the camp, you can visit samasamacooperative.org. Ron Malcolm Clara, ABS-CBN News, Oakland, California.